Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add or remove a marker in DaVinci Resolve. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a marker, make sure you are in the Edit tab at the bottom and then navigate to the point of the video where you want to add the marker. You can either use the M key to add a marker here or go to the marker section to add one or select a different color from the drop-down box. The markers are the icons on the right of the two. To remove a marker, find it just above the timeline and click on it, and then use the Delete key or Backspace key. If you click on the drop-down menu next to the marker icon, you can clear all markers too. That's how to add a remove a marker in DaVinci Resolve. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.